Now, one of the potential problems of using a cloud storage service like iCloud Drive or Dropbox or anything like that is that when you delete a file, you don't kind of have that trash can functionality of your local hard drive. So you delete something, you decide, oops, I didn't want to delete that. Now how do I get it back? Well, there is a way in iCloud Drive to get a deleted file back. Matter of fact, iCloud Drive will save files for 30 days after you delete them. You just need to know where to go to find those files. So here I am in a folder called Project A. Actually, to show you where it is, it's under iCloud Drive, Project A, and you can see I've got a bunch of photos in here. I'm going to select this photo and I'm going to delete it. So I'm going to drag it to the trash can, which will delete it, and now it's in the trash, and I can recover it from the trash because that's the way kind of the integration between iCloud Drive and the Finder works. Even though it's an iCloud Drive folder, it's still in the trash can. But what if I were to control click on the trash here and empty trash? Now I'm going to permanently delete the item. I can't find it in the trash can anymore. So how can I get it back? Well, there is a way. Because it was stored in iCloud Drive, you do have this ability. So I'm going to go into Safari and go to iCloud.com. And I've already logged on to iCloud.com here. Now I'm going to go into Settings. And under Settings, you'll see here the bottom left corner, you may need to scroll up, under Advanced, there's Restore Files. And there's actually, you can see Restore Contacts, Calendars, Reminders, and Bookmarks. So there are other things you can restore that you've deleted, but we're just going to look at files right now. I'm going to hit Restore Files, and it's going to take a little time, and it's going to look for all the files that
have been recently deleted. Okay, so here I've got them sorted by date deleted.
I can sort other ways if I want. I could see here the files at the top that are about to be deleted. You can see it says this one only has 3 days remaining before it's permanently deleted. And if I scroll down all the way to the bottom here, I could see there it is. There's that exact file. It says 1 minute ago and it's got 30 days remaining. I can select that one and I can permanently delete it. So if I don't want this to be stored, maybe it's a big file or maybe I really want to get rid of it, I can permanently delete it right now or I can hit Restore and it will restore the file. It tells me when it's done. I hit Done here. Then I'm going to hide the browser here and find that, sure enough, there is that file restored to the Project A folder.